I want to talk about the number 15 in English, but it's not the English that you know. This is going to be Celtic English before the Romans came here. So it's not going to be English that comes from German, like eins, zwei, drei, one, two, three. This is the form of English used by shepherds to count their flocks. And I've spent quite a lot of time, Brady, learning how to say yan, tan, tethra, pethra, pimp for one, two, three, four, five.
Well, there's yan, tan, tethra, pethra, pimp.
Pimp is five. I find that quite nicely amusing. And then it's sethra, lethra, hovera, covera, dick. And then you get on to the next numbers, which are yan a dick, because it's 1 and 10. Yan a dick, tan a dick, tether a dick, pether a dick. And then it's bumfit. So 15 is bumfit. And if you want to take anything away from this, it is a pimp plus a dick is a bumfit. And then you get yan a bumfit, tan a bumfit, tether a bumfit, pether a bumfit, figgit.
Tether a dick, bumfit. Sether a bumfit, leather a bumfit, figgit. And hang on, I slet a get a notch in my stick.
Now this changes depending on which part of the country. This is the Lincolnshire version. If you go down south, it's more refined. So it's yain, tain, tethera, pethera. So this is 5 sheep plus 10 sheep equals 15. Now, all right, there's a little woolly thing with a head out here and little tail coming along. All right, this is a pimp plus a dick, oh, I can't even say it right, dick, is equal to a bum fit. In some part of the countries that has two T's, but that's not really relevant at all. So you have up to 20, so a pimp plus a dick plus another pimp is a figgit. They get to figgit. They get to 20 sheep and they couldn't cope with that. I mean, that's hard enough to do and it'll keep you awake. So if you're actually counting sheep this way, you'll keep awake rather than nodding off. And then they put a stone in their pocket. So at 20, they stop at 20 and they start counting again with a stone in their pocket or a marble. Or they might draw a line on the ground. And then they would go the same thing again for the next 20. So this is a base 20 system, which is not very good because you have to rely on something else in order to count up to maybe 80 or 100. Because they want to take their sheep over somewhere else and flog them off and know the numbers. And they want as many as possible. People keep it going, but there was a tradition until about 1900 where the farmers and the shepherds were still using this. So it became part of the culture written down. And so there's a record of this, not a television record, but a record of it, so that people know about this system. And it's different in different parts of the country, including Scotland, including Wales.
What was it about these numbers that appealed to you? Are you a bit juvenile, or what is it?
Yeah, yeah. So I find as I get older, I immature with age.